Hello. Okay, so, got something different today. So, basically every time that I look at an RPG or whatever else, I usually try to Ironman the thing to see how far I can actually get. Usually at first to just kind of gauge, you know, difficulty or whatever else, and then just kind of see if there's any potential for challenges down the line. So, I've played a few of these. I might have played this one. I don't know if I did, and actually that's kind of the idea here. So years ago, when I was a little kid, there was a game that my brother and I had actually played a fair bit, and I could never find it again. I couldn't find the name, I never saw the title, because all I ever saw was gameplay of the thing. And all I remember is specifically like this little bit with a spaceship going on, some overworld map stuff, and some sort of boss thing that looked like a guard ladybug thing. But that's literally all I remember. And so I went through Phantasy Star 1 and 2, like, you know, briefly. Thought, you know, hell, this looks a lot like that thing. And those weren't it. They didn't have that. Nothing of that. So, you know what? Let's give this a go here. Figured, I was, you know, setting up the Genesis emulator for some other stuff anyway. This one came recommended, so, yeah. I took a brief look at the intro. As I understand, the idea is something along the lines of everything friggin' died. Then 1,000 years went by, just all casual-like, and, then everyone starts getting back into stuff. Oh, wow. What is your face? Why do you have, like, a red dot on your face? Alright. How does it go? Oh, that's like a headband sort of thing? Alright, cool. These friggin' 80s anime things going on. Oh, your partner. Some kind of space armor lawyer. In future Middle East land. Yetta? They make bread? Seriously, town of learning? Cool. Nice translation. Ooh, okay. Phase right through that guy. There's some enemy sort of thing. Alright, so I guess they're going off to space college. What button am I supposed to be pushing out to start, apparently? Okay, so isn't this basically the plot of the first game? It's like literally exactly. Wow, there isn't even a button here, and I'm just waiting for this to go. Didn't set up a fast forward key, and I'm not sure if it'll break if I do, so. Right? This run, I don't really know what's going on here. I don't really know how this game plays or whatever else. But what I do know is if basically as soon as I get a game over, this run's done. Also, you got separated from her? Dude, she's right there. You can just look across the room. Is she even off camera? Okay, she is just off camera, to be fair. Fair enough. Oh man, we got full cutscenes and everything. Also, this guy looks pretty shady as crap. Ew. Freaking monstrosity over there. Totally gonna die, isn't she? That's not suspicious. Right, cool. So, I guess they're not actually going off to college, or I guess he's going off to college. They're just here to do a merc job. Stuff from the other games actually took place, or if this is way the hell after that, or if all this stuff is kind of happening sequentially, or not sequentially, but that doesn't work. What are you doing with such lethal weapons? Okay. Okay. First off, your deal. Wait, Alice. Okay. Boomerang. So boomerang, you thought, wow, that looks legal? So what the hell is a leather crown? Huh. Hold on, I have to put a cut here real quick. Alright, back, yeah, let's go deal with some real quick. So, okay, yeah, this lady's either getting completely wiped out or separated for the rest of the game. That's way too big of a level advantage. Behind it, it's more underneath it. Alright, skills. What's your deal? No special skills. But I'm kind of getting used to the controls here. Cannot use the technique. Right, nice. Back out. Okay. Oh, whatever. Guys just built it on top of freaking alien freaking burial ground, didn't you? Stop going around the statue and look at it. That sounds familiar. From an earlier game, isn't it? Alright, whatever. Enough digging around. Where's the basement? They're probably gonna have inspect info for everything, so see if I'm gonna continue inspecting everything. Okay. You look like you're gonna be the party healer. This is a lot like the first game's plot. Okay, I like this lady. Good man. Alright. Did we actually get that money? Good. But a guy paid up. No. Sorry, I keep trying to pull up the menu. Hans deal. Just got a knife? Right. There goes the boss. Monomate. It's been a while. I don't remember what any of these items do. Weak medicine. Figures. Listen to the music for a sec. Vena Blade. Yeah, that is freaking weird looking. Okay, I see. Yeah, now I'm kind of remembering the whole dual-wielding thing. That's totally how dual-wielding would work. I guess technically speaking, if you're fighting a bigger thing and bizarre monster stuff around, then maybe. Maybe it would make sense to have a couple weapons. Generally speaking, you'd be better off with something more focused, but whatever. Seems like a better bet might be like a shield and a spear, but whatever. In Japan and whatever. It's actually funny. Kind of a funny history as far as like shields in Japan go. They had them for a while, but it seems like generally how their tactics developed. There came to be a whole lack of shields going on. That definitely carried over to a lot of games. Led to a lot of misunderstandings on how practical it actually would be to have a weapon in each hand. Because what are you going to do once you're attacked? That's kind of the problem. Therein lies the rub. Ew. Yeah, that might be a little bit of an issue, but I only see one that got out. Tyrant, that's what it is. Thorin bits. Okay, I want her weapon on everybody. If this works anything like the first one did, I'm thinking I can give everybody every weapon, right? Oh man, apparently it's unknown whether or not these stats are randomized, or at least the info I've been given. Broken. Yeah, that's... You think you may want to use some more adjectives there, buddy? Yeah, you do your healy-dealy. No, wait, it... Oh, wait, it's tech, not skill, right? Restore on... Fun. Bit of a bad way there. So, if this works anything like the other ones, I'm assuming I have to find a hospital or something else to save. But, either way, Iron Man run anyway. Take a look at this bastard. Nuclear Nova. Okay. Tell me who I'm commanding here. Oh, the others disappear. Okay, so... one of the vortexes. I don't know what... okay. Yeah, so that just shows the cost, so let's restore. I don't know what Earth is, but we'll use it. Vision, again, I don't know what that is. Test that out. Oh, okay. Those are just straight up special moves. Alright. In case you keep using them. Given that they're counting down, I'm assuming those are probably healed for rest or something. Okay. guys to chopping up this thing. Extras. I think all this thing does is fart out here, guys. Used to be the case anyway. Alright. I'm liking that this is starting off on a pretty reasonable fight. Thing to just have everyone auto attack with stuff later on. Okay. Yeah, you know what? So far, this is pretty cool. Where's my menu? Here we go. Again, who's who? Okay, so I know that, at least I infer that, the whole life and death system is the same as it was in, 1 and 2. Namely, when somebody gets killed off, they basically can't be brought back until you go in. In this case, bring them back to what is apparently a hospital. In the other one, it was a clone bay. Or not a hospital, but a hotel. I guess they just have really good room service. They have rooms. They just bring me an order, make some creme brulee, bring somebody back to life. Jesus shows up with your creme brulee. Alright, well, here's the thing. Here's the logic that I'm not gonna get in just a second, because they're probably gonna go in, start asking questions from this principal guy, but okay, look, their job is to go in, kill the thing, and get paid. So, if they just found out, hey, your job is basically set forever, morality aside, you know, maybe you report it later down the line to somebody else, but for now, just get paid and get out, because I'm pretty sure this is going to just result in probably her disappearing in some manner, and then these two chumps in the back going and becoming the main party members. Just a guess here. Although, following tropes, that's more than likely what's gonna happen. Bring a protagonist. There we go, see, you're not hurting people. Somebody into stone. It looks exactly like that other guy, man or whatever. Wait, you got turned to stone. I'm pretty sure that's you. Okay, yeah. No, this lady's alright. I'm pretty sure she has the armor from the party. There's no way. A, they're an early friggin' RPG party member with an AoE ability. 2, they seem ridiculously overpowered compared to everybody else. And 3, yeah, there's no way this guy's not the healer. 3, you know, RPG tropes, one of your party members has to go away. Alright, this must be the healing place. Yeah, alright. Might as well heal everybody up. Seems like a pretty reasonable price. Some gigantic beds. Actually, you know what? No, those are some pretty huge beds. I was gonna say maybe it's a reasonable price, but... is just me, or is she like one pixel or two taller than everybody else? Seems like the main protagonist guy is kind of short. Whatever, I'm okay with that. So how the crap do I... Oh, yeah. Here we go. That's how he's... What? Okay, apparently this ROM came with saves. Cool. Okay, so let's save over that... Yeah, let's save over the other one. I'm assuming they probably did some testing and all that. Ooh, there's a fast option? Hell yeah. Actually, I should probably save with that now. Why is that still the same? Okay, maybe it's just bugged. Okay, so one thing I should mention, this one is apparently a bug-fixed version of some sort of... 99 bug. There were also a couple hacks which I downloaded as well, so I may try out those in future sessions of this thing. But anyway, that's the end of part one. That's all I really have time for at the moment. Cow said he knows specifically what time this run is probably going to end, so I want to see if I can go ahead and disprove that. But at any rate, see you in the next part.